Alright guys, welcome back to Xtreme Outdoors, and in today's video, you guys are going to be watching just a segment of what happened during the month-long journey to Missouri. And in this specific episode, it's an encounter I had with an absolute monster 8-point during archery, and second deer I've ever shot at with a bow. So without further ado, you guys are going to be watching day 15 of the hunt, and here we go.
Alright guys, what's going on? So we are on day 15 in the afternoon, and I couldn't go out this morning because of school, but we're in a different property now that we own, and I've never sat this place before, first time being in here, but there's a few good ones on camera, and there was buck rubs and scrapes.
Right there, guys. 20 minutes later.
Matt. 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 He's not moving. He's standing right there, guys. Oh my gosh. I definitely wasn't hurt. Oh my gosh. Oh no, he's moving. He didn't drop. I see him over there. Guys, in the film you're gonna see, I'm really not sure if I am. I mean, the camera was just an inch off of frame. If I would have gone an inch to the left with the camera, I would have seen where I hit, but
Matt.
I was able to stop him. I had so many trees to shoot through, I just picked a gap and put it. I know if I did hit him, it was right behind the shoulder, but I'm just not sure if I went too low or if I was right on him. It looked to me like I went low and shot under him, but I don't know. I don't know. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm shaking like I've never shaken before. That was a monster. He has kickers everywhere. Oh my gosh. I really hope I hit that deer.
Alright guys, so that's kind of where the film ends. I was just so caught up and nervous and shaking and excited and disappointed and everything all in one from that encounter right there. I mean, it was just so unsure and I didn't know if I hit him, if I didn't, but after looking at the film, you can clearly see I did hit the deer, but when we looked at the arrow afterwards, we found the arrow about 10 feet from where I shot, and one of the blades was almost like a U shape, and then the other blade was perfectly fine, and there was just a little bit of like blood and little chunks of fat on the tip of the arrow, but then the rest of the arrow was clean. From what we can see in the film, we know the deer got hit. It sounded like it hit something hard, which is either the tree or right in the socket, and the arrow just fell out, didn't penetrate. So that deer is still fine. He's still alive. He's somewhere out there walking around good. Other than that, it's not always a winning situation. I mean, it's hunting, there's a lot of different things that can happen, so you know, it's not a guarantee. You out there, and that's what makes it fun. That's the challenge of it. If it wasn't for that, then it would just be called killing, and there's no point in that. Other than that, we're gonna wrap this thing up, and we got more segments of this coming real soon, so stay on the lookout, like, subscribe, the whole works. Stay extreme. Woo!